powerful. Muslim should be rough. Muslim should be powerful. True, part of our deen is being rough, but only when you are needed. Only when roughness is needed. Only when roughness is required. Having the balance. What does Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala say? يا أيها الذين آمنوا من يرتد منكم عن ديني فسوف يأتي الله بقوم يحبهم ويحبونه أذلة على المؤمنين. They are low, they are humble between each other. أعزة على الكافرين. People, the enemies of Allah. Yes, when there's an enemy of Allah, someone harming Islam, someone attacking Islam, this is when the person has the right to be rough and show roughness, alright? But right roughness when it's due. And your roughness and your anger is not anger because of the nafs. It's not anger or roughness because I like it, or I love oppression, or I feel it in my veins. The roughness is only fi sabilillah. Roughness is only for the pleasure of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Like the story of Ali radiallahu anhu. Look at the story of Ali in some of the narrations in one of the battles. And one of the non-believers at the time was destroying the Muslims, demolishing the Muslims, killed so many Muslims. And Ali radiallahu anhu seen him doing this to the army. So he targeted him and attacked him. And just as he was about to finish him off, the guy spat in his face. So Ali radiallahu anhu put his sword down and left it to someone else. After the ma'arak, after the battle, the Muslims came to Ali radiallahu anhu and said, Ali, oh Ali, we seen you in control of that person. He was harming the Muslims and you let him be. Why did you leave him? He said, at the beginning, I was fighting him for Allah. I wasn't fighting because I'm angry. I wasn't fighting. I was for my personal pleasure or my personal aim. I was fighting for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, for the pleasure of Allah. No hatred, I don't hate human beings. I was fighting because these people are harming the spread of the deen of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. They are harming the haqq, the truth from being apparent. They are hiding the truth and giving harm to humanity. So this is why I was fighting. But when the person spat, when this non-believer spat in my face, what happened? Now my feelings, my intentions changed. Now I might be fighting him out of revenge and retaliation for my own self. So I left him for someone else. So when they had anger, when they had this roughness, it was fi sabilillah. And when they had love and humbleness, it was also fi sabilillah. In the path of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. All according to the pleasure of Allah.